drive over them!
Gentlemen, welcome to the Jello Games Presents Deadly Sins, the very first episode. The very first pay-per-view of the Jello Games Studio pay-per-view. We have a stat card tonight. The World Heavyweight Championship will be on the line. Johnny Mack versus Matthew Ali. Also, tonight, we'll have a six-man battle royal. The winner will get a contract to be on the show. And ladies and gentlemen, we have more matches to come tonight, but I hope you enjoy the show. Thanks, have a great night.
Oh! It seems on some left of my human side, it's slowly changing.
Thank you. Donald Hickson. I just ran through Aaron Austin. Now I'm coming for you in that 24/7 title. Everyone said I wasn't going to make anything in this business. I'm not strong enough. I'm not fast enough. I'm not pretty enough. I'm not good enough. But I'm going to show them all. They'll all see. Donald Hickson, my name's Rob Watts, and I'm coming for that title. The demons told me I should.
Of honor.
His way to the ring from Augusta, Maine, weighing in at
story about how I was raised. Every day work, every day pray. God, family, friends, yeah, everybody sins. I win and never quit, Santa quit and never wins. Help folks in need, don't fall for greed. A jealous man is weak, so think before you speak. If you love him, let him know. If you hate, let it go. Fast can be fun, but sometimes you need slow. God is all good, the devil is so real. So listen up, y'all, cause this is how I feel.
I won't back up, I don't back down. I've been raised up to stand my ground. Take my job, but not my guns. Tax my check till I ain't got none except for...
I thought I told you I'm a star. You see the ice, you see the cars. Flash your eyes everywhere we are. Lit at night like it's snow tomorrow. I thought I told you I'm a star. You see the ice, you see the cars. Flash your eyes everywhere we are. Lit at night like it's snow tomorrow.
Taco man, let's talk about it. Taco, taco, taco about it.
From New York.
Tacos on my mind, tacos on my mind. I want tacos all the damn time. With my mind, also tacos is a tacos on my mind. I want tacos all the damn time. Tacos on my mind, tacos on my mind. I want tacos all the damn time. With my mind, also tacos is a tacos on my mind. I want tacos all the damn time. I wake up in the morning with tacos on my mind. I eat a couple tacos and I hit the grind. Before I leave the house, I make sure I lock it. In case I get hungry, I got tacos in my pocket. When I'm with my friends, I don't care what they say. Feed them tacos every single day. If they try to tell me that they're on a diet, I shove a taco in their mouth and say you better like it. Tacos in my tummy is my favorite place. Any other food, get that shit out of my face. Hamburgers, ew, that shit's too greasy. Pizza, no, don't try to feed me. Hot dogs, gross, it looks like a beefy. I only eat tacos cause they make me happy. I feel so good with every single bite. If bean tastes wrong, I don't wanna be right.
Thank you. Finally, these two are in the ring where their grudge can get settled.
No more excuses. We're going to find out who the better superstar is.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
A hard shot.
Gonna hurt.
Tear your hamstring.
Quick reminder, guys, there are no disqualifications and no countouts in this one. Anything is legal. Oh, and there are enough weapons under the ring to fill an armory.
Swing neckbreaker.
Yanked him right off the apron.
Oh, no. As Corey mentioned, there's a treasure trove of weapons under the ring. Everything from kendo sticks to steel chairs to fire extinguishers. If you can think about it, it's probably under there.
And when that's the case, it's not a matter of if you're going to get hurt. It's a matter of how badly you're going to get hurt.
Sling blade!
Nicely done.
Oh, no.
Inverted DDT! As we've seen in the past, Extreme Rules matches create a type of hysteria that's difficult to describe, even more difficult to contain.
This isn't where he wants to be, guys.
He needs to get back inside that ring.
Something big is coming.
Belly to belly suplex.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
I'd have to agree with what Byron's saying. When you've got action taking place all over the arena, complete with every weapon imaginable, it's not easy to keep up.
Well, try, Cole. That's what you're getting paid for, isn't it?
Looks like he has no idea where he is.
Yeah, he is definitely on Dream Street, Michael.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Uh-oh.
Beautiful technique. He's really looking to prove a point here.
Oh, nasty impact.
Looks like he's starting to tire. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win here.
Oh, man, his chances are dwindling quickly. He's just taking on so much punishment.
In matches like this, guys, you learn very quickly which superstars have what it takes to truly get extreme.
Nice job getting out of the way of that one.
Ooh, that kick could be a game changer.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Regarding Corey's point about superstars having what it takes to get extreme, I would argue that every superstar in the locker room position.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over until it's over.
Always nice when a plan starts coming together.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Gets out of the way of that one.
Give these superstars a ton of credit. I don't know too many competitors who can withstand the amount of punishment that they have here tonight.
Bad move there. I don't know what made him think that was a good idea. What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight. He's getting roughed up pretty bad here. This is about as bad as it gets for him.
This one could go either way, guys. It might just come down to which superstar is the next to make a mistake.
F5! Thunderous!
That should do it.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Ooh, what impact. You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
These superstars wearing the wounds right now of what has been an absolutely thrilling matchup.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He's looking at it.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
That's what you call a bad landing. A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating. This has been a battle. Looking at it here. He's too quick for him there. This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart. Side slam through the table!
Game, set, match. This one is over.
3, 4, 5, 6. At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured. Showing off some of his speed there. Things are not looking very good right now. We're gonna have to find a way to regroup. The intensity of this match has been incredible. Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys. we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what'll happen next?
Ooh, what a jawbreaker!
I don't know about you guys, but it looks to me like these superstars are on their last legs here.
Keep your eye on this one.
I don't know how these super... Look at this. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Wrenches the arm. And if he hits this, this one's over. When this guy's on, look out. This could be it. Boom, what impact.
Now it's time to capitalize.
Avoids trouble there. Him down
in a major way, too.
Oh, this is dangerous right here. Incoming.
Oh my God,
what a flip. He's making a statement here with this attack.
You know an Extreme Rules match is going to be dangerous going in, but I don't think anybody anticipated it being this dangerous.
When this guy's on, look out.
This might be it.
Oh my.
Incredible.
Here.
Two. Three. Four.
The longer this fight goes on, the more wear and tear on each competitor. Six. Who is going to have enough to pick up the win?
Seven.
How are these superstars even still going, guys? I mean, they have to be on fumes right now. He wants it one more time. Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys. Here he goes.
Ooh, what a jawbreaker.
But can he follow up here?
Two. Three. Four.
These superstars have tried everything. They have something left in their arsenal. They have to, but can they dig down deep enough to find it?
F5! Thunderous!
That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
This could... Oh, what a clothesline!
Forcefully delivered.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
Seven. Eight.
Five.
I don't know how much more damage one person could take. I don't care how
That has got to be it.
How these superstars are even still in this match is beyond me, especially given how intense the match has been.
Looks to me like these superstars are running on fumes right about.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Boom!
Brutal. Victory is on the horizon.
Boom!
Oh, it's over.
He looks for it once again.
Jarring impact.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
There's no denying the impact of that move.
A second time. Damage to the body.
Wow, what a gritty performance.
Yeah, that move amazes me every time.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men. Reversed. Oh, what a backbreaker.
Man, just ugly impact.
Lightning fast reflexes. Too quick for him there.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Look out here.
Ooh, right to the back.
He's in big trouble. What's he got in mind? Spine Buster!
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oof.
Sidewalk slam.
He gets it with a reversal. There he goes, crashing to the floor. These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it. F5! Thunderous!
What a comeback.
Now back to the ring. You gotta believe this one's over. I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope. Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
Harsh impact. I don't know how much more these superstars can take, guys. You'd have to think.
Look at this. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Oh, what impact! Here we go. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. And he dodges out of the way. He's ducking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Look out!
Sidewalk slam.
Look at
beautiful technique. Can he finish him off here?
Two.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the boom.
That's the impact.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Going all the way up.
Melee, pandemonium.
Oh my God, what a move.
Oh my God, flipping pile driver, spiked.
Boy, these superstars have been through it all here in this Extreme Rules match.
Putting it all on the line.
Whoa!
There's no denying that the rigors of this Extreme Rules match are starting to take their toll on these superstars.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Give these superstars a ton of credit. I don't know too many competitors who can withstand the amount of punishment that they have here tonight.
I don't know how these superstars are doing it right now.
What a way to win a singles match.
up.